a circle behind the net. Centering shot, score! Falcons get on the board first as Brody Bronstein took a pass from behind the net and he buried it, and the Falcons are up 1-0. Now inside the zone. Oh, stick handling, nice move. And flip shot on net, and making the save and holding on is Nathan Curry. Draw one by the Jets. Flip shot on net, deflected! Oh! It rolled on the goal line. That one almost went in off a deflection. And battle Loken. Tries to push it in. He does, gets it to Shear. Shear skating in. Fire scores! Shear. Ori Shear gets the equalizer for the Jets. Kept inside the zone. Here it throws it on net. Set, save, rebound. And no goal. Wow. And now here's Heron. Heron between the circles. Flips a shot. Save made. Curry. Heron steals the puck. Another shot. Score! Heron, just a floater from above the near circle, and Heron's able to bury the goal. And then the following Saturday and Sunday, Falcons on the break, shot coming in, shot, score! Brody Bronstein, his second goal of the game, ties it up. Martinez will carry it along. Kutso. And now Martinez. Martinez breaking in. Shooting, scores! Isaac Martinez. Now here's Martinez. Already has a goal on the campaign tonight. Coming in, shooting. Oh, and making a big save and holding on is Nathan Curry. And he falls on the puck. Trying to get it out. Heron keeps it in. Here's Heron. Shot, save made. Oh, and puck loose, and they get it on the rebound. Goal by Martinez. Skinner, it ahead to Beadler. Beadler has it. Beadler moving in, shooting, and making a save and holding on is Finn Manning. Nice save by Manning. Now the Jets, Beadler, or Falcons Beadler. Inside the zone, Beadler skating around. Inside, backhand, oh! Puck is loose. Beadler and a score! Now coming towards the net. Giant scoring! Falcons score again! Jets have it, inside the zone. And Benson had the puck knocked away. And now here's Shear. Shear shooting, scores! Shear with the goal on the power play. Martinez shorthanded coming in, shooting, oh, over the net. Puck loose, and in the net. Heron, shorthanded goal for the Jets, and they go up 6-4. Olson skating it over between the circles, moving in, shooting, and scoring! Polson! Harrison Polson gets the goal and cuts it to 6-5. McDermott had an opportunity, but the puck hopped over the stick. Now shot save made, rebound, score! Curry made the initial save, but the rebound kicked out, and another shorthanded goal for the Jets as Shear puts it in the net. Falcons get it outside the zone. 16 seconds remaining on the power play. Got to back up a little there. Here we go, Sperling tries to tuck it through, no goal. Rebound, deflected, Bronstein! Here's Rosenblum, hearing the puck inside the zone. On net, puck is loose. Here's Price between the circles. Deflected, oh, it just goes wide. Sperling. 1 second, and they don't get the shot off, and the Jets, Chicago Jets, hang on to defeat the Highland Park Falcons by the score of 7-6. What a game.